Gear up, boys.
Say about the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowen, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowen, take the right.
Bowen.
Kill confirmed!
Reloading, cover me!
Go, keep moving!
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Okay. I got
you. We'll see him out.
Shit, get in here. Hold it. Cover our six. He's down. There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. This is it!
Nice front, keep it tight.
La invasión empezó.
Mason,
la quinta de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino.
Perfect, we're all focused on the airfield.
Convoy ahead, do not engage.
Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Afirmativo. Afirmativo. Contra la
side, go! Bowman, take the roof. Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
This is on me. We search room to room till we find Castro.
Check out weapons, soldier!
Bueno!
Should be up ahead. Roger. Move inside. Get in position.
Hurry it up!
This is it. Ready to make history?
Take that radio dial on! I may well cover your escape!
DTR!
Now, hurry, my friend!
God bless you, Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
The airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Bring it down there. Hook up.
Kill the double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. Was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah.
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
In Forkuda, Mason?
I was on my own.
You were great!
Medic.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Torka će nas silu, panimajte! Sobaki!
He, smolač!
Se da to je resno!
Reznov. Mason. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security team!
Now, we take Bokuta! What is step two? Three!
And us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vokulta, we are all brothers.
The men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
Fadal has got the river to shreds!
Have faith!
Right,
running, Mason. We will not fall. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying. This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason! Climb the tower and support the...
Great comrades of Bakuta! The time has come to rise against our oppressors! Today, we show them the hearts of true Russia! We have all given our blood for the motherland! We have answered her call without question! We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection! And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists! We crawled through dirt and blood and sweat to achieve our glorious victory!
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements must soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned! How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot them off, Mason! All round! Call on them! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Bury these animals!
Keep firing! Fire!
will be lads to the slaughter!
Step 6.
Will is no man! This way!
He's down!
More reinforcements! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! The Bolton!
Не проблема!
Hold on
this!
Keep me covered!
Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust. trust anyone, sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
Gappies.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason. Take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the
sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Way too much activity.
Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report.
We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown.
There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, are you in position?
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it!
Follow me and keep moving.
We're good.
Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
You're fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Собаки, Пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. Good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Take them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right. Let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колыбельные.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found our bodies.
We're good. Just do what they do. Comms building is back.
Sniper's on the roof. Couple men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready? Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the camera.
Go!
пацаны! Explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder!
Get fusel!
Look at Sandy!
Enemy moving in from the north! We're pinned down!
We got company!
Stay down!
They're pinned down! Take out those vehicles! That truck! Watch the truck!
Yeah, there he is. Contact out.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back.
I'll secure the line. You take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go!
Weaver!
Clear right, clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Who's the Balakavas?
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Really?
Benzinskaya! Oh boy!
Hey!
left side!
Enemy down!
Not slugging me!
Давай на поражение!
Крейки, оттуда!
Алло!
Нужен доктор!
He's down!
Tango down!
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it! Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now! Holy shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
We're here to hunt them down. The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you fled around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Target down!
with you!
He's dead!
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.